Was anybody at C to C? I feel like I recognize a lot of y'all. These angels were at the stop that we made earlier. And we got in this morning and they made a bathroom stop while I was sound asleep. I was like dead to the world. And they were like, oh, somebody's at the door. And they opened the van door and I have slobber rolling down my face. And I'm like this, and I look up and they're like, hi, oh my gosh, we're going to your show. We're driving to it right now. And I was like, oh my God, I can't wait to see you. But anyway, so good to see y'all again. It's really cool to see some familiar faces. I love the Bushlight.
Smoker!
Yeah. I like the Bushlight hoodie!
Yeah!
Well, I love to just, if you guys follow me on social media, I'm just kind of a train wreck. And what you see is what you get, aka me in the van earlier today. It's just, you just don't question things, okay? But, this next song is just, I think it's really easy to call other people out in life and just in music, and this one's kind of calling myself out for just kind of being fake and telling people that I was good when I wasn't. And if there's anybody that you feel like you're in that spot, tell some people that you're not good, you know? So this is called I've Gotten Good.
One, two, three.